So I decided I'll do another one, and I'm going to go the other length of the country in sections, and I'll just post each section up as a shorter video rather than doing longer ones. And I might fast forward some of the lengths between it and an external view or something. We'll see how we get on. This is the first leg anyway, so today we'll see if we can get from Bluff to Hollyford Airstrip. So we'll go via Tuatapere and then up through Te Anau and then across into Hollyford Airstrip. The weather looks a bit marginal up there on the forecast, but we'll see if we can get through, otherwise we'll just have to divert back to Te Anau. But it'll be just quite interesting to do the length of the country this way rather than the original way I was, did it with the S350, because the way the light was sometimes just getting going away from the sun will be quite neat coming in towards the rising sun on some of the legs. So we'll see. Okay, we'll lift off from Bluff. Just a little quick scenery I made just so I had somewhere to start. Smelter out there. Yeah, we'll just have a fly in the cargo airport. We won't actually land there. I haven't got any scenery overlays on this time, just from around default. Just sounds a bit more seamless. I noticed it was pretty cool with some areas on the flight down the S350 as it was running up, I guess mostly on that, but some areas there wasn't much detail and it kind of kept jumping and loading in as I was going. It's alright if you're stuck in one area, but when you're going long distance, like just travelling sort of, you know, across, you know, several sort of areas in the country, then it struggles to keep up. I didn't have cache on, like you can turn cache on if you're in one area and just keep it all saved, so it doesn't have to load it, but I'll use my storage space up just for my flight because I'm going to try and save the whole country. past the crosstown sensitivities and here and then continue on.
We'll be right back.
struggling to make it here now. I'm just going to follow the coast around here. I was planning to go to Hollyford base, but I think we might have to call it here. That's probably going to be it for this video, and we'll just add the next eggs onto the next one. And this will be a good one just to practice to see if I can get the outside merged with the inside footage anyway. So yeah, hope you enjoyed that, and stay tuned, and I'll carry on the legs whenever I get a time, usually early in the mornings, so maybe I'll record them. So yeah, we'll catch you on the next one.